back to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna play some
Call of Duty.
Not Call of Duty.
Some
Madden.
Sir?
You have a controller?
No, this is. I'm just. So, let's see if I can destroy the. I will be my and the Dolphins' best team in my. But I'm going to destroy. The Bengals!
Ooh!
Bengals, bro!
Yes, sir.
Actually, not the Bengals.
There's no doubt about it now.
I can't. This is the
Almighty.
Buffalo Bills.
Bills. Bills suck.
What is this thing doing now? They're running.
Oh. AFC.
Who wants to be AFC? They're both 99. Which one has home break? Okay, guys, let's see if we can sleeping again, saying no more.
This is a special presentation of EA Sports from the Coliseum Oakland. Our tribute to the coach, the John Madden Legacy Game. I'm Brandon Gunn here to take you through the proceedings, and coming up, we're going to tell the story of a man who was truly larger than life and whose impact on the sport of football certainly is going to live on for decades and decades to come.
Okay, guys.
We've assembled a couple of rosters featuring some of Coach's favorite.
Let's see.
Back to its original 70s glory. What a scene in the East Bay. And we're underway with the John Madden Legacy Game.
Come on now.
He's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further. So it's the NFC Stars who will get the ball first. And Charles, as we alluded to, we've got a different era of coach on each sideline. So the man coaching this NFC squad, they'll call him Young John Madden. This is a coach who was trying to establish a foothold in the NFL and on the cusp of being it very successfully.
Yeah, you get back to that period, those early days as a coach of the Raiders, the late 60s in the NFL, and then in the NFL in the early 70s. Coach was a guy who was ahead of his time. The Raiders were one of the first teams to have mini camps, one of the first to do a practice, because he wanted to practice coaching as much as he could.
Do
his teams, they were successful.
For a video.
Second down and back they go to Sanders.
Let's go, let's go.
Lose yardage, you're back to the 12-yard line. So as we mentioned at the top, let's take you through the
stop flexing on me, bro.
And you know, it's very fitting.
Okay, lose muscles.
Not just because John's so associated with Raider football, but also because this was where he spent his formative years.
Yeah, he grew up over in Daly City with his buddy John Robinson, who also
Let's see if I can return.
He was a 21st round draft pick of the Philadelphia Eagles. That's
let's
right.
Go.
The draft of 30 rounds.
Oh. Oh.
Okay.
A nice punt, but a good run back as well, 13 yards. And it'll be a short field ahead as the AFC takes over first and 10. So Charles, as mentioned, we've got another coach over here on the AFC sideline. And of course, his Raiders, members of the AFC. So this is a conference he battled in for his entire career. And he did have the landscape of the NFL as he was getting into the back half of his tenure. It was a golden era for coaches. You had Don Shula, Tom Landry, Chuck Noll, Bud Grant. But it was John Madden who had the best wins with some of the
best.
759, the best ever.
Right, it's hard to believe he could be so successful in conference with all those great teams. The Steelers won 4 Super Bowls. The Dolphins won 2 and were a mainstay in the playoffs. The Colts were tough. The Broncos came on late and went to a Super Bowl themselves. But against Hall of Fame coaches,
just make it the boy.
26-16-2. That's pretty incredible. His Raiders were a factor each and every year.
Hey,
it's complete. It's a good game. The Lions sets him up for a
strike.
And the opening drive, it continues, Charles, to be all pass, and it's working. Now they're on the doorstep of a touchdown, new first and goal.
Why actually not get this?
Because it's working so well, I think the entire play is back as open right now. Do you want to run it? Do you want to continue to throw? spin the dial and make your choice. But right now, you like what you're doing in this position.
They give him five that time as they draw the closer here for a second and goal.
Touchdown!